of the table. Manchester City. My aim is just to stay up. If I go on like a 10 game loss streak, then it's looking bad. Boom. I think I'm at home. Yeah, we're in the league. Yeah, we're at home against Manchester City. Oh no, already. Well, go. We start against City. Well, what if it doesn't go in? Can I not count still? Coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out? Who will affect the game? And who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game. Let me look at you on your Twitch. Kai, you're not on. You're not live. I don't see it. What the heck? There we go. Against Norwich. If we lose that one, it's like fine, because Prem team. But your team's like really good though. Sterling. On to Silva. There's a slide roll pass. Save, okay. They scored. I was putting the stream on and they scored. I wasn't even playing. Okay, I'll do that then. It's not going to be fair, but I wasn't. Okay. The stream is on. Now if I can see this, fine. Well, it's not fine because I can see it. Yeah, do it quick. Cause I don't have a long time playing, so. But you're bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Newcastle United facing Manchester City. Offside, good. Himself back on side here. Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option. To the Silva. Might be able to set up the chance. Who's passing? Willock! Oh! Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that? Give me that, Heather. Give me that. God, you blocked it. Willock. Handball? Yes. What? Their ball? Can't wait. Tomorrow I school and I'm schooling Friday and then I'm home again. Tomorrow I'll be on around like 3:15. I'll be on early, okay. And Bernardo Silva has it. Oh, yeah. Unless I need to do something, I'll probably be on around that time. Come on. Well, the home side have had more than their fair share of problems defensively this season. They have the worst defence in the league. Well, defending has. I have the worst defence in the league. 52 goals in 17 games. That's why it's so difficult for the rest of the team to make good defensive decisions. Yep. Really I'm 8th place and I got the worst defence. I conceded 7 by like United and Norwich and Southampton. Not Norwich, Southampton, United. Liverpool, I conceded like six. Leicester, they dominated, it was a draw. And then they just started scoring everything they shot.
Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing.
What a pass.
Sterling.
Kevin De Bruyne. Nice manquillo. Handball.
Following the cross. The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way of City.
Oh, Sterling by himself, he misses the target. He tried smacking at top bins. I don't know, not a while. I have to school at the wrong time. I don't wanna have school tomorrow, but I wanna have it on Friday night. That is going to be fun. I have pee on Friday.
Now a potentially dangerous position for City.
Nice. No, that does not.
Well, for Newcastle United, a bitter taste of defeat in the last game. They lost against Liverpool. How do you think this one will go, Stuart?
Well, there was no obvious game plan when they were out of possession, and the result was a woeful defensive display. Obviously, they'd be looking for a better performance today. No doubt they've been working hard on the training ground, but I think this could go either way. Should be a really tight contest.
Apparently, this game, the commentators say it could go either way this game. Penalty, there we go. There we go, there's the penalty. It was a pen, but they already shot the ball down.
Well, no card handed out. He gets away with a rebuke.
But a lot of referees would have booked him there. But I'm with him on this one. No yellow card.
Kevin De Bruyne steps up. I dive the right way. It's too powerful. 1-0 City. They deserve to have like no shots.
Let's find out if Newcastle are feeling it. This could be interesting. Not an especially strong challenge.
You can, half time. Richie.
Fantastic defending. So, let's see if it helps the opposition. And breaking at pace with menace.
And he scored.
And Sterling has it. In position.
Keeper. Nah. Sterling, don't dive again, bro. Like, what? Well, look. Good pass. The playing field we're playing. Oh, it's Kyle Walker against St. Maximin. The pace. Well, look. Oh, you already had a chance at the start. Now you had one here. Oh, Sterling. Yes! Sterling missed the 1-on-1.
That's a fantastic stop.
Give me that.
Of
oh my god. You just run up for it. Run. Boom. Don't touch it. Kyle? My name's Kyle.
Kevin De Bruyne. Adam Kroger. Doughty defending to win the ball back.
Oh man.
And it's Gabriel Jesus. And the advantage is with City.
Real chance. Good save, the ref goal. Come on. Well, he's saving us from everything. It should be like 3-0 City.
He's driven in the corner. Not no end product.
Oh! Soon as I have a chance, half time.
First half story has been written.
Nice. Well, every good. Burnley's winning. That's the game, Alex. Apart from Burnley and Aston Villa, the other games should be like that. Only 1-0 against City. Klosek got subbed off at half time for Delap.
use of the ball.
Della, Dvorafka. Come on, keep the 1-0. I don't. It's a loss and it's bad, but you know what? It's a closer game against City compared to like United and stuff, and City are two times better. If we can get like a cheeky late goal, we don't deserve it, but you never know.
But after that fantastic effort, it's gone.
Did you sell him? Oh, bad pass from the defence as well.
And he takes on the shot. Oh, a powerful effort. Close.
Gil Dias.
I'm delighted to say more Premier League action coming up for you here on EA TV. It's Newcastle United facing Manchester United. Committed challenge.
There was no passion. There was no aggression. There was no vision. I keep using Sterling, man.
Well,
keep using Sterling Bank.
A routine save.
Oh, I got nowhere to pass it to. I'm gonna switch formation. 4-3-3. See how that goes against City. See how good that goes, you can see. Oh my god, man. What the f- Okay, we're gonna bring on Dwight Gale. We're gonna bring on Ryan Fraser. And we're gonna bring on the ex-City player. Lavia, the youngster. He didn't play for them. But he will play for me. For me. Mr. Championship player. Keep off.
Not really the ideal clearance. And make sure you're with us for quarterfinal action.
Oh my gosh. Joe Linton, get that please. Come on, lad. How are you getting bothered by Hayden, the next Newcastle player? That was crap.
That should be an absolute cracker.
Crack it.
The ball. And Sterling has it. Oh, a vital interception.
Come on.
No worries for the keeper.
Give me that, give me that. Great pass. Cancelo's side, Cancelo's get that covered well. Well, we get that one. And I better score that to get the draw, otherwise I've lost. Because this is just gonna... They're gonna keep attacking and I can't do anything. And they're only winning because of a penalty. Apart from... Anything is good against City. Look at them, he just volleyed him. The guy controlled over his chest. Oh my god, catch up. Let's go. Is this a chance?
Newcastle in a potentially dangerous position.
Cuts aside, finish, shut up. Yes, it is! Say Maximin! The French left mid. That 4-3-3 changed everything. It made St. Maximin go up. Boom. Cuts inside on Ruben Diaz. That would never happen in real life, but it happened here. Top beatings against Ederson. Come on. I said the chance would happen. Hopefully. I've got to keep the lead though. I want to make sure, even if I don't get the win, I make sure they don't score. Fifth goal in the Premier League. It's not going well. Oh, what are you? Mid-table? Oh, you're sixth now. Nice. The Bath guy, all you. Yes, yes. Nice one to Lavia. Oh, bad turn, Lavia. Here's Bernardo Silva. Grealish! Oh, Grealish missed! And Manchester City will go to their bench. Grealish missed that. Sam Maximan. Gale. Dwight Gale. Oh my god! If he goes through! John Stones, mate! Cool armor run. And had a love it. No. Keep the 1-1, please, against City. Even foul him if you have to, a draw against City. Good tackle, Manquillo. He kept it. Sterling. Oh, the off the post. Oh, my God. Oh, the prof got what to say. One more minute. Come on. And it's an important one as well, Derek. That would have been it had that gone in. Good minute. I took out my keeper. He decided not to go for it. Another FIFA mistake. I took out my keeper. Look, he stopped going. He stopped. Look how Stone scored without looking. Stone scored without looking. Goal! Keeper comes out, nothing happens. He a glitch. And then he shoots and scores without looking. There we go. City get their win. 92nd minute. There we go. The FIFA mistakes. City had 22 shots. Oh, can't do anything. Yeah, it's a dead game. Let me check. Man United. 7-2 to Leicester, 5-3 to Liverpool, 2-1 to City. It's been tough, it's been tough. I said I was going to lose all of them. It's your papi Munyanyo. I'll send you that one, that one's funny. Ronaldo. Sussing you. Okay, I'm gonna try and get the one. Oh, I wish I didn't have to go early, man. I wish I could stay on. We could play career mode. I could have played career mode if I stayed on. Now I have to go off. Go back on Monday. I wish we just go back on Monday instead when we play career mode. Yeah, my school's stupid. No other school has done that, my man. I don't like that school, man. We have a. Welcome to the northeast of England. We're at St. James's Park on what is a rainy day. I'm Derek Ray. Ready with his tactics board alongside me. They made us do a COVID test today. See if we were positive or negative. We done one yesterday, but we had to do another one today. No, if it was, I would be home already and I wouldn't be going to school for 2 weeks. Or 10 days. What more could you ask for? Da 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 da. Yes, your little brother.
Rafael Varane plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. Fred starts alongside Nemanja Matic in the centre of midfield.
Imagine you got Preston and instead of Oli, your brother was called QPR.
The situation has changed in the Norwich game. Alex Scott, what exactly has happened?
Oh, after championship teams. Yeah. They would hate you. Aubameyang already scored against Norwich in 5 minutes. Ronaldo, three goals in three games.
Damn.
He's been excellent. Big sign. His all-round play has looked really bright this season. Bruno Fernandes. Martial. I've done nothing the whole game. I think I barely touched the ball and they already got a goal. It's going to be a struggle against the big teams. I'm never going to get a single point. My chances against the smaller teams. And even sometimes I lost 7-1 to Southampton. Willock! Chris Willock against the big teams, he's scoring every time. Unlucky. Not looking good.
Well, apologies to Alex for having to cut
not looking good, unless you're still in promotion. He's going to try and win the league. Well, you don't have to win the league, you just have to get promotion. No, as long as you go to the Prem, you've still done it. And he's gonna do that, but Ronaldo. Oh, I thought he was offside. 2-1, Cristiano. Cristiano Ronaldo scores. Come on, Almiron. Yep. Come on, Willock, can he? Who? I call him Jill because there's loads of Diaz. Yes. Tottenham 1-0 against Crystal Palace. Ooh. Oh, the dribbling. Oh, Mengi against his former club. At least that's the big teams done. Or at least that's United twice done. I've done United twice, now that's done. Still have half of the season left.
Fred.
Half of the season left.
Bruno Fernandes. And a chance to whip it in here. Martial. And here's Fred.
I want to play Ultimate Team. I'm 0-3. I'm not going to qualify. And that's just going to. I have to get 4 in a row. I need to go 4-3 to qualify. Which is tough.
That's a very impressive piece of defending.
I can't do it.
I
could have won all those three games. Yeah, but I'm fine.
The first half.
Well, it's been a good game so far.
Ronaldo, Martial, goal, 3-1. There's no point. I'm not going to win. I'm not going to win against this team. There's like no point.
Wilson has eyes for goal. Oh, the goalkeeper did well.
La, 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 la.
Well, there it is. United have had most of the ball and have used it.
Come on, man.
And I expect more of the same.
Official. Jota, wing. Sí. ¿Eh?
Well, the keeper performing brilliantly. Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over.
And trying to put it in the steel.
Another corner it'll be. And clearing it away.
Well, at least you go through. One United. I'm just going to sim to the end. I'm not winning this. Oh, restart. Jump to result. Let me put restart. 5-1 win. Martial scores 4 goals. I'm 10th. Nice. Okay, Everton, who are 12th in the Prem. One of my last games. Wait. 29th of December. Okay, after this game against Everton, I'm gonna get the January transfer window, do my transfers, and then I'll probably have to go off. I don't want to, but I have to. I don't want to go off, but I have to, because yesterday I went to sleep at 1 a.m. to wake up at 7. See, I scored penalties now, but Ultimate Team ass. Okay, there we go. This is what would happen to Ultimate Team. Exactly what happened. Pass and dagger. In Championship.
Hello and welcome wherever you're watching. This is Goodison Park. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray.
Okay, against Everton at Goodison Park.
Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And it's all about action.
Big game if I do my transfers. I need check. I need wing backs, defenders, attackers, midfielders. I need everything. Apart from goalkeeper. Goalkeeper is easy. He's 32, but...
is the big question.
Well, let's call it a meaty effort.
Silva, first shot over the bar, but we're having a shot.
Well, breaking developments at Elland Road. There's been a goal there, I understand. Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Villa. It's all even Stevens at 1-1 with 5 minutes play.
Thanks as always, Alex.
Already 1-1 leads Aston Villa in 8 minutes.
Well, for the visitors, Stuart, we're talking about the
in the Championship to help you go up.
For improvement, certainly.
Well, I just can't see how they keep a clean sheet today. At times this season, they've been shambolic at the back.
I don't think I've kept a single clean sheet in the season.
Well, the danger was on, but just a fraction offside. This might have potential.
Now West Ham was the first game. You lost to them. Callum Wilson!
Offside.
What time are you going to be on tomorrow?
They could nudge in front.
So what time are you back?
Well, let's take another look, and wow, how cleanly does he hit that? The keeper was never going to save it. What a good goal.
So what time are you on? Okay. 1-0 up. Joelinton. Come on. Birmingham on for penalty, isn't it? Yep. There we go, the game again. Sigurdsson on the wrist, Charlison. I save it. I can see where he's going with the faces. I scored dive quick against De Bruyne and Vardy. I saw where they were going, but I couldn't dive quick enough.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
And deciding to go. Today is a pretty good day on Ultimate Team.
And it's Tom Davies. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there.
Well, I believe we have news of a goal in the Brentford game. Alex Scott is waiting to give us the information.
It's a goal from Manchester City. It was a low driven cross into a crowded area.
No, I have kept a clean sheet against Norwich, number one though.
Big chance to get them on terms. Well, the keeper committed himself.
The 1-0 against Norwich.
Another short corner here. That's it.
Oh.
Sigurdsson. Textbook defending inside the box.
There you can come see on, Newcastle man. Haven't been able to control possession, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack.
Foul. Based on that challenge, you wouldn't look be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket.
A sloppy pass.
And following the infringement, run.
A caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always...
Maybe he wants to go to the Prem.
Sam Aksina. He's given the ball away unnecessarily. Andre Gomes. It's with Mina. Being pressed here.
Yeah. I put the top bin's green time over the bar. Or the keeper's apes. There's no point. Gordon. I only scored one free kick in my career. No, I scored two. And this player career.
How far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Well, news coming through that the referee has pointed to the spot in one of the other matches. With the details, here's Alex.
Yes, it was a penalty for Leeds, and the goalkeeper was...
Oh, he's the handball.
Because it hit the bar, and it went out of play. The score is still 1-0 with 42 minutes played.
Many thanks, Alex.
Good pass here.
And space
for
the
cut inside. Go on, Joelinton. Big game.
So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Making high pressing work for them here. And firing it to the near.
Good cross. Heather blocked. Silver doesn't keep it. Off time 1-0. I'll take it.
It is half time officially here.
I'll take it, lad. I'll take it. Love to be Arsenal. Brighton beating Chelsea, Liverpool beating Leicester. Tory Arrington.
So the second half is underway. Newcastle United have the lead, but this is a long way from being settled.
Carrying on. Okay. Good dribble foul. Thank you.
Kick awarded then by the referee.
Good question there.
Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition.
No handball.
Townsend. You
beautifully disguised ball. Danger here as he runs at them.
One, a clean sheet, draw as well, Gordon.
So back underway following the equaliser.
Doing nothing, man.
Not from what I'm hearing, there's been a goal in the Leeds match.
Who's Gordon? Who's that? 2-1 now, they're scoring again. This is why I don't like playing FIFA. 2 goals in 2 minutes in career mode. When that ever happened in real life. And they're 4 again for 3-1, and they would have done it. So, I mean, there's no that, man. They scored. I'm winning, and then in 2 minutes I'm losing. What's the point?
With Joe Linton. Oh, lovely ball. Oh, he's through here. Well, kissing it away. Superb save. And they're making a change.
Number 24.
Delivering it. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. And we have a goal to update you on in the Brentford game. Let's hear all about it from Alex Scott.
And it's the second goal for Manchester City. They're ahead by 2 now, with 60 minutes played.
Thanks as always, Alex. Well, this is certainly the home of live football, EA TV, and looking forward to bringing you more action from the Premier League.
Oh, man! Because every team against us gets the ball, they have at least 4 minutes of playing time on the ball. Miss West is my... Oh no, 3-1, I'm not playing. I want to have fun in this game, I want to play career mode. But this game, I was winning 1-0 at the 51st minute. At the 66th I'm losing 3-1 in 10 minutes. There's no point. I want to have fun in this game. I want to play career mode. I want to play career mode. But there's no point in playing.